sacred cross on which my Savior died. How will I live in light of this? How will I spend my life beyond my comprehension? His blood poured out for me, His loving grace descending, now flowing just for me. Confronted by the life you lived, convicted by